Little roller up along first. Behind the bag. It gets through Buckner.
There's a fly ball out to left. Waiting is Jones. The Mets are the world champion.
And he hits a double play ball, and it goes off the glove of the pitcher. And Conforto beats the play at first, and the Mets have a 2-0 lead. Conforto has his first big league hit, and the Mets have a 2-0 lead. 3-1 coming. And he drives it to deep right center field. Headed back toward the wall. That ball is out of here! Michael Conforto with his first major league home run. A 3-run blast. And the Mets take a 3-0 lead.
2-1 for Morton.
Conforto drives one. Deep right field. Polanco looks up. And it's out of here! Michael Conforto ties the game! His first City Field home run!
So consistently good.
Conforto diving, and he makes the catch!
Made his debut. Boy, he rifled that ball down the line in right. Fair or foul? Fair ball. Home run! Michael Conforto has connected. Offside Greinke.
Steve.
Conforto hits one into right. Down the line. It is good. Home run for the rookie. And the Mets lead 1-0 in game 4.
Fly ball into right. Well, this Corey, he has got another.
2-2.
Fastball line the other way. In comes Conforto, makes the catch. Here comes Rojas. Here comes the throw by Conforto. He's out! What a throw!
And Conforto rockets one to deep right field. Back goes Harper. Near the wall. It's out of here!
Fly ball left center field. Deep in the gap. Conforto back near the wall. Makes the catch!
And Michael lofts this one deep left center, headed back toward the wall, and it's out of here!
And he rockets one to deep right center, forget that, that is way out of here!
There's another Matsui on the other side of town.
Conforto drives one toward the corner, that ball is out of here! Second home run tonight for Michael Conforto.
In July.
Conforto rockets one to deep right center field. Quinn goes back, takes a look, and it's out of here! He drives one out to left field. Gardner goes back, it's beyond him, and humps against the wall. Two runs will score. Ramos to third. Conforto in at second with a two-run double.
You know it, I'm on. Right, coming on is Conforto.
Diving, and he made the catch!
And Conforto drives one deep right field. Quinn gives it a courtesy look, but that ball's out of here.
Michael Conforto gives the Mets the lead.
Conforto swings and hits one deep to right center, and this game is going to be tied up.
Swing and a high drive, deep to right. If it's fair, it's gone. That ball is gone. A home run.
Michael swings and flies one out to left field deep. That goes Taylor to the track at the wall. It's out of here. And he drives one deep right field. That goes in. It's over his head. And the Mets win the ball game. Michael Conforto with his first career walk-off hit. And the Mets pull it out in the bottom of the ninth, 7-6.